Hello, I'm James from Kiewit, and today I'm going to talk about one of our latest product updates, data center IP blocking. You see, scalpers and other bad actors often use data centers to mask their identity or run bots. In fact, our data shows that 13% of traffic comes from data centers, even though they make up only 3% of IP addresses. In the worst cases, over 40% of traffic to individual online queues originates from data centers. To help you ensure fairness and serve genuine customers, Kiewit now has a data center IP blocking feature. You can find the settings for this feature in the GoKiewit platform under the Bots and Abuse tab. To access this new feature, you'll just need to add the Abuse and Bot Management package to your subscription, and by default, the feature will be disabled. When you choose soft blocking, visitors from data centers must solve a CAPTCHA to join the queue. When you choose hard blocking, visitors with a data center IP address will see a 403 forbidden HTTP error code and will be unable to join the online queue. This new feature enhances Kiewit's existing abuse and bot protection. It's another great way that Kiewit helps organizations manage peak traffic fairly and smoothly. For more information on how you can tailor bot and abuse protection to your business needs, please contact your Kiewit support representative.